YouTube, what's up with it, man? First and foremost, if you're new to the channel, my name is Marco Baker II, and this is my YouTube channel. And as you can tell by the title of today's video, we cooking. Normally, I don't cook, but today we're gonna cook. And I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna cap you down. Now, this combination is not common, but I'm cooking sloppy joe and shrimp. I don't know what you're thinking. That's not a good combination, but dude, it's too. I just feel like you like some. Why not put it together? You feel me? So yeah. With that being said, right now it is 6:54. So man, with that being said, we finna slide to Walmart, grab the ingredients. You know what I'm saying? Finna come back to the spot and cook, man. First time cooking, man. So stay tuned, man. Let's go.
Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you, I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing, the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the beautiful poems. Session 32, bring me the tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is.
Hi, man. So as you can tell, we just got back to the spot. We can get ready to cook, man. Behind me, like I said earlier, I'm making sloppy joe. Got the ground beef, you feel me? If I'm not mistaken, I got the man which already in here. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, feel me? Alright, so boom, we got the manwich for the sloppy joe. What else? We got the shrimp. You feel me? I don't know how people don't like shrimp. Like, if you don't like shrimp, I can't lie, you're weird. You're bugging, no doubt. But yeah, bro, got some shrimp. It's what? 41. Man, you see it. We got the shrimp. And as you can see, we mic'd up, you feel me? Mic check. Hey! Well, yeah, bro, I got the mic just so y'all can hear me clear. And, of course, we got our seasoning. You feel me? The seasoning we're using today. I asked madukes, you know what I'm saying? Got to go to madukes for advice because, you know what I'm saying? She been in the kitchen. I haven't. So, you know what I'm saying? We got lemon pepper, said garlic, Creole seasoning. We got two of them. I'm going to use these Creole seasoning. So, boom, boom, boom. Let me get my setup a little nicer. I don't like the way it's looking right now. It's looking a little bad. Okay, it might still look bad, but hey, just bear with me. Boom, boom, boom. Paprika. Need that paprika. You feel me? What do we got right now? So far, we got lemon pepper, garlic pepper, paprika, Creole seasoning. I think that's it. All right, man. First order of business. We need to clean our hands. Cannot lie. We need to wash our hands. Gotta have clean hands while you're touching the food. Got napkins over there? Yes, you do. And man, if you're new to the channel, bro, obviously this is my first time ever doing some content like this. But I'm mainly like an athletic, like vlog type of person. But I'm trying to like expand my horizon and just become like a vlogger type. You feel me? Cause I mean, eventually you gotta stop playing football, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I just want my channel to be like a very entertaining channel, with or without football. You feel me? So yeah, bro. Just bear with me, bro. I'm a college student here at Jacksonville State University. You know what I'm saying? Cooking is something we all should know how to do. And you know, Some people been cooking, some people haven't started. Some people, you could be just like me, getting ready to start, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, it's never too late to start, bro. But all right, enough talking. Okay, first things first, we have to unthaw this shrimp. Okay, it says quick thaw instructions. Place frozen shrimp into a strainer and rinse with cold running water for approximately 5 to 7 minutes while rinsing. Lightly rotate shrimp to ensure even thaw. Let drain before serving. Okay, so basically what I got from that is, put the shrimp in a bowl, rinse it out. Rinse the shrimp around in the bowl. Hang on, Cal. I'm cooking all this. Oh! Okay, I might have lied. This is a lot of shrimp, bro. I ain't gonna care. I'm gonna put the rest up for tomorrow. Boom, boom, so we can rinse. I'm tripping, bro. I forgot to get the tune started. I'm tripping, bro. Whenever you cook, you gotta have the vibes, you feel me? You gotta have the vibes. And if you know me, you know who I'm finna play, bro. I was outside every day, trying to make it home to you, baby. Hey, you know. Brent, man. If you know, you know. If you're not listening to Brent while you're in the kitchen, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm going to go type vibes we on right now. You say I can trust you, you feel me? But I can really use it. Hey, but nah, let's get to it, bro. I'm BS. Good friend, everybody know my name when
I come. Don't nobody screaming like you. I was having vision with you, doing things with your lanes in the baby with you. Swimming. Hey.
Turns brown, as you can see, it started to change colors. Obviously, you know what I'm saying. The pink is where it's uncooked, and the brown is where it's cooked. You feel me? So yeah, right now we just changing the color. We're cooking our second batch of shrimp right here. Oh shoot! It's a fail! I ain't gonna lie, bro. I burnt the shrimp. I can't lie, bro. Dang. I ain't gonna lie. I most definitely burnt the shrimp. I cannot lie. I burnt the shrimp. But as of right now, we almost done with the hamburger meat. Let me turn day and season down. All right, man. So once I get done with the hamburger meat, I'm gonna drain the grease. I'm gonna put the sandwich in there, switch it up. It's like, oh, add the sugar. You gotta add sugar. And then we're gonna be done with this meal, man. So yeah, bro, stay tuned. All right, man, so right now, finna put the sandwich in there. Alright, shit. There we go. Bro, I can't lie, bro. I most definitely... Hey, look, I never said I was a chef, bro. First time for everything, man. But the more you cook, though, with anything, like, just like anything, I'm pretty sure the more I do it, the better I'll become at it. I had the manwich. Ugh, wacky slime. Ugh. We're gonna do two cases, bro. Ooh, shit. Okay, don't ask me why I'm swirling this with a spatula, bro. Actually, I'm finna get a fork, bro, cause this ain't gonna cut it. This ain't gonna cut it. I cannot lie, this is not gonna cut it, bro. Look, though. If anybody hits me in the comments and say I can't cook, shit. I never said I could, you feel me? I never said I could. I'm just first time cooking, bro. Can't lie, you can't knock me, bro. Can I get an E for effort? Can I get an E for effort? Man, I'm gonna get better though, bro. The more I do it, the more I get better. Ooh, this fork ain't doing nothing. So as you can see, this is what it look like now, you feel me? Sugar and spice, everything nice. Come on, man. Great value. We're not sponsored. All right, bro. That's enough sugar. Okay, now we'll swirl around. See, one thing I do know: if it's not enough sugar, we can always add sugar, you feel me? But what we cannot do is take the sugar out. So if it's not enough sugar and I don't like it, you know what I'm saying? Then I'm going to add sugar because I like it sweet. My mother, she makes it perfect every time. Before I show you the final piece, bro. Like I said, I'm not a cook. It's my first time cooking, bro. So don't kill me, bro. I burnt the shrimp. Hey. Sloppy Joe. Avenue. Hold on, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm finna give y'all a live taste test real quick before I end the video. But she decided to show first, bro. I burnt the fuck out this shrimp. Excuse my French. I burnt it. Yes. Bring them cut. Bring them cut. Hey, it's straight. It's straight. First time, man. Yeah, man. Y'all enjoyed today's video. Like, drop a like, subscribe. First time cooking, man. Like I said, I got no upload coming probably next Wednesday. Might be dropping that weekend, you feel me? But enjoy today's video. Drop a like, subscribe, join the family. More breakout, man.